Hello everyone, welcome back to our grammar class. In the last classes we have discussed about the tenses, okay? Today we are going to continue with that topic only. Already we have discussed about five types of tenses, that are simple present, simple past, simple future, right? And continuous tenses. In the continuous tenses, present tense and past continuous, okay? Present continuous and past continuous we have seen. And today we are going to continue with future continuous tense, okay? Before that, I just tell to you what is meant by future continuous tense. Future continuous tense is also going to indicate an action, okay? Please remember, it is also going to indicate an action that will take place on some period of time in the future, okay? That take place for some period of time in the future. Then we call it as a future continuous tense, okay? And we know that the three types of sentence we going to form in every tenses, that are basic tense, basic sentence, then negative sentence, and the third one is to be interrogative sentence, okay? Likewise, the other tenses in future continuous also we going to form the three sentences, that are basic sentence and negative sentence, and the third one is to be interrogative sentence, okay? First we just see what is future continuous, okay? Future continuous tense is an action, okay? It indicates an action. These are the 2 points about future continuous tense, okay? In that the structure, now we are going to discuss about the structure of future continuous tense, that is basic structure, okay? Here the basic structure is formed by using the future verb. We know that the future verb is will, okay? We not need to see the nouns number here, okay? We don't want to see the nouns number, whether it is singular or plural, because we have only one verb for future, that is will, okay? Will plus be plus present participle, okay? Present participle. Present participle of main verb. Here present participle is nothing but adding ing to the main verb. Present participle in the sense adding ing to the main verb, then we call it as a present participle, right? And the second one is to be negative structure, okay? Negative structure. In future continuous tense, the negative structure is also formed by using not, okay? Not here. Where we are going to use not in sense, very easy. Basic structure will, yes, the same will plus not, okay? Because negative sentence not plus be plus present participle. Okay, this is the structure for creating a negative sentence in future continuous, okay? Will plus not plus be plus present participle. Present participle is nothing but adding ing to the base form of the main verb. Okay. Then last one is be interrogative sentence. Okay. Interrogative sentence is using first verb will plus subject. Okay, subject, it may be anything you wish. Subject plus be plus PP, present participle. Okay, and this is a structure to create an interrogative sentence in future continuous tense. Okay, Once again, I read out the structures. Basic structure is formed in future continuous by will plus be plus present participle. Okay, and the second one, negative structure. Negative structure is formed by will plus not plus be plus present participle. Okay, and the last one, interrogative sentence. Last one, interrogative sentence. Okay, interrogative sentence structure is will plus subject plus be plus present participle. Okay, here the subject is, you may be the subject you wish to add. Okay, it may be you, he, she, or it can be any pronouns or any names. Okay, that's called the subjects. Okay, and now we're going to discuss about the examples. After discussing with this example, you people will be very clear on this topic. Okay, the example is here. Basic sentence example first, that is, he dashed the president. Okay, he dashed the president, and there I have given the clue word, that is meet. Okay, here meet is the main verb. Okay, that the main verb, base form of the main verb I have given. Okay, basic sentence structure, to create basic sentences, will plus be plus present participle, right? So first, will, he will, and second, be. Okay, be, be, base form of the verb is meet. Okay, then present participle in the sense ing, adding ing to the main verb, meet, ing. Okay, meeting, clear? He will be meeting the president. Okay, then the second one is, they dash the town in half an hour. Okay, they dash the town in half an hour, and the base form given here is enter. The base form given here is enter. Okay, so structure, will, first will plus be, will be, okay, base structure, will plus be, right? Will be present participle. Present participle in the sense adding ing to the base form of the main verb. Okay, so entering, entering. Okay, and here the basic sentence is formed, and the second one is negative sentence. Okay, negative sentence, I dash any more passions today. I dash any more passions today. Okay, here see is the main verb. Here see is the main verb, that is base form. Okay, so I dash any more passions today. Now we going to make a negative sentence. Negative sentence in the sense at not. Okay, so I will not say, will plus not plus be. Okay, be plus present participle of the main verb. Okay, present participle sense add ing, seeing. Now read the sentence, I will not be seeing any more passions today. The same for the second one also. She dash going to Chennai this week, right? So she will not be, then go is the base form, right? So going, ing, adding ing. She will not be going to Chennai this week. I have already written going. Okay, she will not be going to Chennai this week. Okay, this is a negative sentence. And third one, interrogative sentence. Third one is to be interrogative sentence. Okay, the structure, just before going to discuss the example, just look for the structure. Will plus subject plus be plus present participle. Will plus subject plus be plus present participle. Okay, first will, here the subject I am going to use is she. Okay, she is the subject. Will she, then be. Okay, will she be, present participle. Present participle, see. Present participle for see is seeing. Okay, seeing. Will she be seeing any more passions today? And the last, we put the interrogative, that is a question mark. Okay, because it's an interrogative sentence. Are you clear? This is the way to make a future continuous tense sentences. Okay, three sentences we have discussed, that is basic structure, negative structure, interrogative structure. Very simple. We know the verb for future is will, right? So will plus be plus present participle. Here future continuous, so we are using be here. Will plus be plus present participle, and negative structure in the sense will plus not plus be plus present participle, and interrogative sentence formed by will plus subject plus be plus present participle. Okay, and this is the structure to create a future continuous tenses. Okay, are you clear? In the next class we'll discuss about the remaining tenses. Okay, that is a perfect tenses.